Fox, Mad said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Shaw said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A Skeletech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported in
your area. Just sit there and shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces.
Shut up!
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
Daddy!
I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Dad!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him?
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's a company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
The bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you try to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
What can you tell me about that defense system?
You mean the drone swarm? You know, I've known drone swarm technology existed, but I have never seen anything like that.
What exactly is a drone swarm?
Thousands of brains and eyes all working together to form a lethal hive. I mean, they're clearly on an interconnected network. They were working together to form a perimeter around the island. They all reacted at the same time to an intrusion.
War is supposed to hurt. It keeps us from doing more of it. It's not a game played by robots.
This was never the purpose of our work. Someone else took our ideas and used them for evil.
So how do we stop the swarm?
I have no idea.
Who does?
If anyone would know, it would be Skell.
Who sent you the video?
I have no idea.
If they're sending it to you, that can't be random. Must be someone you know.
In all my work here, I've dealt with hundreds of people. It could be anyone. It was sent to me on a secret email account using self-erasing protocol that gets rid of any identifying information.
If it's a secret email account, then who knew about it?
It wasn't that secret. I mean, anyone who monitored my online activity could have found it. Look, whoever is sending it doesn't want to be found. Just leave them alone. I don't want to start any rumors. I've seen rumors destroy people before, and I don't want to see it again.
How's Harmony holding up?
I don't know. She acts like everything is fine, but I worry about the long-term effects of staying here.
She's tough.
She's under so much stress. The shock of everything must be hard on her. I thought I was bringing her to paradise. The Schultzes are very kind, but Erewhon is no place for her. Not with all the fighting and the violence.
Listen, kids are tougher than you think. You did what you thought was right. If she doesn't understand that now, she will one day. For now, all you can do is keep her safe.
Thanks, Nomad. I hope you're right.
What's her mother think of all this?
She left us a few years ago. She ran off with some... It doesn't matter. I'm all Harmony has left.
You just try to stay strong for her, all right? She's gonna need you to get through this. Where can I find Skell's villa?
It's in the New Argyle province. It's called Skell Estate. It's one of Skell Architecture's masterpieces. It's stunning. You can't miss it.
And how come he gave you the access code?
I've been there many times with Harmony. Skell loves it when she comes over. She brings some life into the place. It's just him in there, aside from the maids. I don't think he really likes it there.
Then why does he stay there?
Oh, he'd be happy with a bunk bed and a lab. But he's the CEO of Skelltech, one of the most profitable companies in the world. That comes with certain responsibilities, like a public image he has to keep up, even if he doesn't want to.
If Skell has everyone on this island working on his projects, why does he need a secret lab?
I don't know. Skell's always been secretive. I think he's very insecure.
He's one of the richest men in the world. What's he have to be insecure about?
I think he's afraid people will think he's a crackpot if they find out some of his more visionary ideas.
Like what?
Oh, over the years, he's mentioned some real wild ideas. Cybernetics, transhumanism, immortality, perpetual motion. I can go on and on. If you could dream it, he's got ideas on how to make it work.
Including killer drone swarms?
I don't know.
He might be some sort of genius, but for now, I don't trust him. Thanks for the help, Fox. I'll see you later.
ready for this fight?
Don't forget, it's your fight with Sentinel. We're just trying to get by.
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
You ever see this guy?
All right, genius. Tell me this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of Sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
Hey. How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located. And you'd better destroy the servers, too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it. Now tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skelltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start. Stay out of trouble.
Focus is my forte.
You think this was how things were going to go in Sentinel Canyon?
Keep looking, Phil.
Hey. What happened? Where is everyone? Took them where? I'll see what I can do. Awesome. Thanks.
Knock it off, okay?
Busy?
Not a damn thing. We must have pushed them out.
Area's clear. I don't see anything.
don't you tell me where the programmers are?
Go ahead. I've told you everything.
Thank you. Thank you.